Yesterday was why he was a boxer, but he can close distance in an instant. Absolutely goes downstairs to the body, so does Munguia. Training left hooks, Derevchenko lands a big right hand to send Munguia back. A little bit rocked from that exchange. Good action early as Derevchenko
backing up a bigger star fire than Munguia right now.
Absorbing some big shots here early as Munguia.
Good jab to the gut.
So something to note, as we get it, he refused. So this fight is a 12-round fight, but Jaime Munguia and his team want it to be 10.
With 12, there's something in the air.
Both men swinging and missing with big left hooks there. Munguia connected on one earlier in the round. One that he's ever faced.
Yes, he has.
Sergey Derevchenko worked the corner for Turiano Johnson, and Turiano Johnson was knocked out by a beautiful uppercut from Jaime Munguia. But up until so far, I've got it 2-1 in favor of...
Certain doubts are from Munguia.
So, Sergio, these are moments where
Munguia, you can never beat him. Too easy, because shots like that are too hard.
Along the ropes and firing back!
Munguia rocks Derevchenko!
Munguia in serious
strategy by Munguia for finally doing that. We're got it. And here's the clash ahead.
Round 9 begins. An action at 75 in favor of Sergey Derevyanchenko. Quick little combination there.
Derevyanchenko
for his punch resistance. He's never been hit like this before.
A beautiful shot by Derevyanchenko. A strategy and following it. He's boxing.
Shine. Not moving, saving
them flags, and then clinching against Munguia. Derevyanchenko,
another good round, but the legs